The international media has often mixed up names of Bollywood divas with each other. But what happens when a fan does that? Well, Nargis Fakhri narrates an incident where a fan thought that she was Katrina Kaif. However, she explains her reaction in a series of tweets. Her tweet read, "A man just said, 'Hi Katrina, can I take a pic?' I said thanks, but I'm not her. He said, 'Oh, okay, I'll take a pic of you anyway, because you look like her.'" She added, "Amazing how people just go ahead and take a picture of you not knowing who you are. Even when you say no, they do it anyway. So weird." Well, indeed it is hilarious mistaking someone and still demanding for a picture. Besides, on work front, Nargis was last seen in Banjo and Houseful 3 will now be seen pairing with Rajkumar Rao in her first English film titled Five Weddings. INS reporting.